ជំរាបសួរលោកលោកស្រីនិងកញ្ញាខ្ញុំសូមអរគុណលោកអ្នកដែលបានស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុបារាំងអន្តរជាតិ AFE នៅពេលនេះម៉ោងមួយរសៀលកម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានដោយសរពិសីគណៈកម្មាធិការអចិន្ត្រៃយ៍រដ្ឋសភានិងសម្ដេចលើបាយកភិបអនុប្រធាននិងសមាជិកគោជបនៅថ្ងៃទី 7 ខែធ្នូប្រមុខការទូតកម្ពុជាថ្លែងការពីជាថ្មីពីវិធានការបង្ក្រាបលើគណបកប្រឆាំងនៅចំពោះមុខអង្គទូតនានា ធនធានគេពិភពលោកថាកម្ពុជារួចផុតពីភាពក្រីក្រតោកយ៉ាចាយងារធ្លាក់ចូលទៅក្នុងភាពក្រីក្រវិញអាមេរិកចង់ដោះដៃកាណាដាងាកមកស្រវ៉ាអបចិននៅថ្ងៃនេះគណៈកម្មាធិការអូឡាំពិកអន្តរជាតិអាកាទីស្នេក្រុមអ្នកកីឡារុស្ស៊ី
គណៈកម្មាធិការអចិន្ត្រៃយ៍រដ្ឋសភាដឹកនាំដោយលោកហេងសំរិនប្រធានរដ្ឋសភាបានបញ្ចប់នៅកិច្ចប្រជុំរបស់ខ្លួនហើយនៅព្រឹកថ្ងៃអង្គារនេះដោយពិនិត្យនឹងសម្ដេចលើបេក្ខជនជាអនុប្រធានសមាជិកគណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតគូជបល់ចំនួន3រូបនិងកំណត់ការបរិច្ឆេទសម័យប្រជុំសភាលើកទី9នាទីការទី5នៅថ្ងៃទី7ខែធ្នូខាងមុខលោកឈៀងវុនអ្នកនាំពាក្យរដ្ឋសភាបានប្រាប់អ្នកសារព័ត៌មានបន្ទាប់ពីបញ្
ោះឆ្នោតចំនួន3រូបចំនួនកន្លែងលោកគួយប៊ុនរឿនលោករងឈុននិងលោកស្រីតែម៉ានីរងដែលបានសូមលាលែងពីតំណែងកាលពីពេលថ្មីថ្មីនេះសូមស្ដាប់ប្រសាសន៍លោកឈឹមវុនដែលជាការរៀបចំជូនដោយញឹមសុផល
យើងបានសម្រេចរួមគ្នានៅក្នុងគណៈកម្មាធិការចិនត្រៃព្រឹកនេះទី1យើងសម្រេចថាថ្ងៃទី7ខែមុខនឹងមានការប្រកាសសុពលភាពនៃប្រជាជនដំណាលីសដែលជាប់ឆ្នោតថ្មីដែលកោជបតើតែផ្ញើមកដល់បាទមាន16រូប11រូបអ្នកដែលត្រូវទទួលការបែងចែកអាសនៈពីកោជបហើយមានដំណាលីសយើង4រូបទៀតបានសុំលាលែងដោយគាត់ត្រូវបានទៅទទួលវិរៈអាចថ្មីឲ្យចូលឈ្មោះជាសមាជិកព្រឹទ្ធសភាក្នុងនោះមានអាយដាំមុំជំហុយអាយដាំសុកអេសានអាយដាំខេមខននិងអាយដាំអៃខនសូមជម្រាបផងដែរថាដំណារីថ្មីដែលទើបនឹងស្បត់នៅប្រាសបរមរាជវាំងពីទឹកមុននេះក៏ត្រូវបានសូមលាលែងម្នាក់ដែរដែលគណៈបព្វជនពេជ្របានស្នើឲ្យទៅជាអនុប្រធាននៃគណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតគឺអាយដាំលុតសខុមដូច្នេះថ្ងៃ7នេះនៅប្រកាសសុពលភាពពីជីថ្មីដែលកោជបតើតែផ្ញើមកដល់រដ្ឋាភិបាលបន្តមកទៀតយើងនឹងបោះឆ្នោតអនុម័តផ្ដល់សេចក្តីទុកចិត្តទៅសមាជិកកោជបថ្មី2រូបនិងអនុប្រធានកោជបថ្មី1រូបទាំងអស់3រូបរហូតដល់ថ្ងៃ8ព្រឹកយើងនឹងប្រជុំម្ដងទៀតដើម្បីរៀបចំរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធអនុម័តរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធថ្មីនៃផ្នែកដឹកនាំរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាល
សេចក្តីពន្យល់រដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញកម្ពុជាត្រូវបានបើកឲ្យដំណើរការប្រើប្រាស់នៅថ្ងៃនេះតាមរយៈអង្គការគោដៅយុតិធម៌កម្ពុជាការដាក់ឲ្យដំណើរការសិភពន្យល់រដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញកម្រាស់ជាង300ទំព័រនេះធ្វើឡើងស្របពេលដែលអ្នកនយោបាយកម្ពុជាច្រើនតែបកស្រាយខុសគ្នាលើខ្លឹមសារនៃមាត្រាខ្លះក្នុងច្បាប់កម្ពុជាមួយនេះលោកស្រីឌីសុជាតាអ្នកគ្រប់គ្រងក្រុមប្រទេសនៃអង្គការគោដៅយុតិធម៌បានមានប្រសាសន៍ថានៅក្នុងសិភពន្យល់រដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញកម្ពុជានេះក៏បានលើកឡើងនូវចំណុចមួយចំនួនដែលមានបញ្ហាយល់ឃើញខុសគ្នាហើយមានបណ្ដឹងមកកាន់ក្រមរក្សាធម្មនុញ្ញរួចហើយបានធ្វើសេចក្តីបញ្ញត្តិដែលផ្អែកលើសេចក្តីសម្រេចរបស់ក្រមប្រឹក្សាធម្មនុញ្ញរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសកម្ពុជាលោកប្រាក់សុខុនបានថ្លែងការពៀជាថ្មីចំពោះចំណាត់ការរបស់ស្ថាប័នកម្ពុជារបស់កម្ពុជាទៅលើគណៈបកប្រឆាំងនេះពេលថ្មីៗនេះថាគឺជាការអនុវត្តដោយស្របតាមច្បាប់របស់កម្ពុជាការថ្លែងការពៀនេះគឺទន់នឹងសេចក្តីប្របារម្ភដែលបានលើកឡើងដោយក្រុមឯកអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតចំនួន5ប្រចាំកម្ពុជាដែលមាននិវាសនដ្ឋាននៅទីក្រុងបាងកកកាលពីថ្ងៃទី29វិច្ឆិកាប៉ុន្តែទើបត្រូវបានផ្សព្វផ្សាយឲ្យដឹងនៅថ្ងៃនេះវ៉ាសំឡាប់លំអិតព័ត៌មាននេះ
ក្រុមឯកអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតបានលើកឡើងពីការព្រួយបារម្ភចុងក្រោយរបស់ខ្លួនស្ដីពីស្ថានភាពនយោបាយនៅកម្ពុជាទាំងនោះរួមមានឯកអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតប្រទេសកាណាដាហ្វាងឡង់ស្វីសដាណម៉ាកនិងភារតីរីស្ដីទីនៃស្ថានទូតនៅវេសេឡង់ជាដើមប៉ុន្តែសេចក្តីព្រួយបារម្ភដែលបានលើកឡើងនៅក្នុងជំនួបដែលបានធ្វើឡើងនៅឯទីស្ដីការក្រសួងការបរទេសកម្ពុជានាទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញកាលពីថ្ងៃទី29ខែវិច្ឆិកានោះត្រូវបានលោកប្រាក់សុខុនរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការបរទេសកម្ពុជាពន្យល់ទៅវិញថាចំណាត់ការរបស់ស្ថាប័នកម្ពុជារបស់កម្ពុជារួមមានស្ថាប័ននីតិបញ្ញត្តិនីតិប្រតិបត្តិនិងស្ថាប័នតុលាការទៅលើលោកកម្មសុខានិងគណៈបកប្រឆាំងនោះគឺធ្វើឡើងដោយស្របតាមច្បាប់រដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញនិងច្បាប់ជាធរមាននានារបស់កម្ពុជានេះបើយោងតាមសេចក្តីប្រកាសរបស់ក្រសួងការបរទេសកម្ពុជាចុះថ្ងៃទី30ខែវិច្ឆិកាប៉ុន្តែទើបតែត្រូវបានផ្សព្វផ្សាយឲ្យដឹងនៅថ្ងៃទី5ធ្នូនេះ ក្រុមដំណាងរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលស្របច្បាប់ដែលសេចក្តីប្រកាសនេះបានចាត់ទុកថាជាការផ្ដួលរំលំតាមរយៈមធ្យោបាយមិនមែនប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងការធ្វើបដិវត្តន៍ពណ៌ចំណាត់ការខាងលើនេះក៏ដើម្បីរក្សាការពារឲ្យបាននៅសន្តិភាពស្ថិរភាពនិងការអភិវឌ្ឍសេដ្ឋកិច្ចសង្គមហើយនឹងជីវភាពសុខសាន្តរបស់ប្រជាជនផងដែរសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍នេះមិនបានលើកឡើងពីប្រតិកម្មយ៉ាងណាពីក្រុមអយ្យកៈរដ្ឋទូតទាំង5នេះទេប៉ុន្តែបានលើក
ដោយសារតែក្រសួងការបរទេសអូស្ត្រាលីឲ្យបង្កក់ទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិរបស់មន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាលោកស្រីមូសុខួរបានថ្លែងថាលោកស្រីនឹងជួបជាមួយរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសអូស្ត្រាលីលោកស្រីជូលីវីសបនិងគណៈកម្មាធិការជំរុះស្ដីពីសិទ្ធិមនុស្សរបស់សហភាពអូស្ត្រាលីដើម្បីពិភាក្សាអំពីស្ថានភាពនយោបាយក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាបន្ទាប់ពីមានការរំលាយគណៈបកប្រឆាំងដ៏ធំរបស់កម្ពុជាលោកស្រីបន្តថាលោកស្រីនឹងស្នើ ស្នើសុំការដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មទៅថាកែនិងការបង្កតបសម្បត្តិលើមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលចាន់ខ្ពស់និងការជួយជំនួយបច្ចេកទេសចំពោះរដ្ឋាភិបាលរហូតតតែរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាមានឆន្ទៈជួយចែកអំពីការធ្វើឲ្យស្ថានភាពត្រឡប់ទៅរកភាពដោយប្រក្រតីវិញ កម្ពុជាទទួលបានជោគជ័យយ៉ាងល្អប្រសើរក្នុងសកម្មភាពប្រយុទ្ធនឹងជំងឺរុបេងនេះបើតាមរបាយការណ៍ស្តីពីជំងឺរុបេងសកលលោកឆ្នាំ2017ដែលបានចេញផ្សាយដោយអង្គការសុខភាពពិភពលោកពីទីក្រុងសឺណែវកាលពីថ្ងៃទី30វិច្ឆិកាអង្គការសុខភាពពិភពលោកបានកត់សម្គាល់ថាក្នុងរយៈពេលដល់6ឆ្នាំកន្លងមកអត្រាឈឺនិងអត្រាស្លាប់ដោយសារជំងឺរុបេងនៅកម្ពុជាបានធ្លាក់ចុះយ៉ាងខ្លាំងបើធៀបនឹងបណ្ដាប្រទេសដទៃទៀត កាលពីពេលថ្មីៗនេះធនាគារពិភពលោកបានចេញផ្សាយរបាយការណ៍មួយដែលលើកឡើងថាប្រទេសកម្ពុជាប្រទេសឥណ្ឌូនេស៊ីនិងហ្វីលីពីនជាក្រុមប្រទេសចាក់ផុតពីភាពក្រីក្រតោកយ៉ាប៉ុន្តែវណ្ណៈកណ្ដាលស្ថិតក្នុងទំហំតូចនៅឡើយចំណែកអ្នកសេដ្ឋកិច្ចវិញមើលឃើញថាពលរដ្ឋកម្ពុជាប្រមាណ4ទៅ5លាននាក់ងាយធ្លាក់ចូលទៅក្នុងភាពក្រីក្រវិញសឹងភារកិច្ចការ
ក្នុងរបាយការណ៍ស្តីពីផលចំណេញពីភាពចម្រុងចម្រើនបច្ចុប្បន្នអភូតហេតុតំបន់អាស៊ីបូព៌ាសម្រាប់សតវត្សទី21ចាត់ទុកក្រុមប្រទេសដែលមានឥណ្ឌូនេស៊ីហ្វីលីពីននិងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាថាជាក្រុមប្រទេសចាក់ផុតពីភាពក្រីក្រតោកយ៉ាឬដែលមានភាពក្រីក្រតោកយ៉ាក្នុងកម្រិតទាបប៉ុន្តែវណ្ណៈកណ្ដាលស្ថិតក្នុងទំហំតូចនៅឡើយហើយប្រជាជនមួយភាគនៃប្រទេសទាំងនេះគឺអាចងាយរងគ្រោះធ្លាក់ចូលទៅក្នុងភាពក្រីក ลูกมนุษย์เศรษฐกิจเต็งเดือดลุกมันเลือกหลังท้าตัวเล็กในประชิดชุนแต่มีนเพียบไกลกรอบบานเทเลจอจรานปนตาลูกบัญเชียท้าประชิดปวดกัมพูชีแต่มีนจำนวนปีบุญเลี้ยนเตปรามเลียนเนี่ยหนึ่งเงี้ยเทเลจอเตขนมเพียบไกลกรอบไว้ประสันบาเมียนกาปลาปลุกจำนวนบันเต็งบรรทุนอยู่ศาสตราจารย์วิจิตรเศรษฐกิจลูกนี้บานเลือกหลังโดยพายเรือใบกาได้แจ้งทรายกาตีเป้กันลองมกระบบทนิ้วเกี้ยปีพบลูกท้ากาปิชนามุนเพียบไกลกรอบบอกปวดกัมพูชีบานเทเลจอปีมาเผย ប្រទេសដែលមានប្រាក់ចំណូលមធ្យមកម្រិតទាបបើធៀបនឹងពិភពលោក
លោកជាមជាប្រធានគណៈកម្មការសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនិងហិរញ្ញវត្ថុធនាគារនិងសវនកម្មនៃរដ្ឋសភាកម្ពុជាបានបញ្ជាក់ថាការវិដំឡៃរបស់ធនាគារពិភពលោកនាពេលនេះគឺមានភាពប្រកបនិយមដែលប្រជាជនកម្ពុជានិងអាចរួចផុតពីភាពក្រីក្រនាពេលដ៏ឆាប់ខាងមុខនេះលោកបន្តថាវិស័យសំខាន់ដែលបានជួយធ្វើឲ្យប្រទេសកម្ពុជាមានកម្លាំងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនិងធ្វើឲ្យពលរដ្ឋរួចផុតពីភាពក្រីក្ររួមមានវិស័យកសិកម្មវិស័យឧស្សាហកម្មវិស័យទេសចរ
ថ្ងៃទី21ពីរដល់ថ្ងៃទី24ខែធ្នូក្រោមប្រធានបទឆ្នេរសមុទ្របៃតងអនាគតគឺបច្ចុប្បន្នក្រោមពាក្យស្លោកនៃដនត្រាភិបទេសចរសម្រាប់ការអភិវឌ្ឍឆ្លៀតក្នុងឱកាសនេះលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនបានចេញសារលិខិតមួយដល់អំពាវនាវដល់ក្រសួងស្ថាប័នពាក់ព័ន្ធអាជ្ញាធរគ្រប់លំដាប់ថ្នាក់កងកម្លាំងបង្ក្រាបអាវុធគ្រប់ប្រភេទប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរួមទាំងវិស័យឯកជនចូលរួមឲ្យបានផុសផុលប្រកបដោយស្មារតីទទ បន្ទាប់ពីមានបទបញ្ជារបស់លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនឲ្យម្ចាស់សង្វៀនចូលមន់លម្អច្បាប់ដល់ធំនៅរេខសាត់ខេត្តកណ្ដាលនិងនៅស្រុកបាទីខេត្តតាកែវលោកថៃផានីដែលត្រូវជាក្មួយប្រសាររបស់លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែននៅយប់មិញនេះបានសម្រេចប្រគល់ខ្លួនឲ្យកម្លាំងសមត្ថកិច្ចប្រមទ័នក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃរហូតមកទល់ពេលនេះម្ចាស់សង្វៀនចូលមន់ដល់ធំចំនួន2កន្លែងនេះត្រូវបានបញ្ជូនទៅសួរនៅបន្តនៅស្នងការរដ្ឋឋាននគរបាលខេត្តកណ្ដាលហើយនាព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី5ខែធ្នូនេះសូមជម្រាបជូនថាការសម្រេចប្រគល់ខ្លួនឲ្យក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃនេះធ្វើឡើងក្រោយពេលដែលលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនតាមរយៈការសាត់ online fresh news បានបញ្ជាឲ្យអ្នកនៅពីក្រោយខ្នងករណីបើកសង្វៀនចូលមន់ទាំងពីរកន្លែងខាងលើនេះប្រកល់ខ្លួនឲ្យសមត្ថកិច្ចជាបន្តចំណាយបញ្ហាជំរងចម្រាស់នៃការនាំចូលជ្រូកពីប្រទេសជិតខាងមកកម្ពុជាបានផ្ទុះឡើងជាថ្មីនៅថ្ងៃម្សិលមិញបន្ទាប់ពីសមាគមអ្នកចិញ្ចឹមសត្វកម្ពុជាដែលមានការចូលរួមពីកសិករអ្នកចិញ្ចឹមជ្រូកផងបានធ្វើសន្និសីទកាសែតមួយដែលបានលើកឡើងពីការត្អូញត្អែររបស់ខ្លួនលោកជេតភិរមអនុប្រធានសមាគមអ្នកចិញ្ចឹមសត្វកម្ពុជាបានថ្លែងប្រាប់វិទ្យុបារាំងអន្តរជាតិថាបន្ទាប់ពីប្រទេសចិនបានបិទទីផ្សារនាំចូលជ្រូកពីប្រទេសវៀតណាមតាំងពីដើមឆ្នាំ2017មកបានជំរុញឲ្យប្រទេសវៀតណាមនាំចូលមកកម្ពុជាវិញដោយបន្ថោកតម្លៃរហូតកសិករក្នុងស្រុកលើពី50ពីរយបានបោះបង់មុខរបរចិញ្ចឹមជ្រូកលោកថាប្រសិនបើមិនមានការដោះស្រាយជាបន្តណាមួយទីនោះកសិដ្ឋានចិញ្ចឹមជ្រូកក្នុងស្រុកទាំងលក្ខណៈជាគ្រួសារនិងលក្ខណៈឧស្សាហកម្មអាចប្រឈមនឹងការបិទទ្វារលោកសុនចន្ទធរមន្ត្រីក្រសួងសាធារណការនិងដឹកជញ្ជូនបានបញ្ជាក់ថាខ្សែរថភ្លើងធនស្រាលចេញពីស្ថានីយ៍រថភ្លើងកណ្ដាលក្រុងភ្នំពេញឆ្ពោះទៅកាន់ប្រលានចន្ទោះអន្តរជាតិភ្នំពេញនិងដាក់ឲ្យដំណើរការនៅខែមេសាឆ្នាំ2018ខាងមុខនេះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនឹងត្រូវបានអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យធ្វើដំណើរដោយឥតគិតថ្លៃរយៈពេលពេញមួយខែផងដែរបើតាមលោកសុនចន្ទធរប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនឹងចំណាយពេលធ្វើដំណើរពីស្ថានីយ៍រថភ្លើងក្រុងភ្នំពេញទៅកាន់ប្រលានចន្ទោះអន្តរជាតិត្រឹមតែ25នាទីប៉ុណ្ណោះចំណែកក្រសួងការងារនៅព្រឹកនេះបានប្រកាសបើកដំណើរការជាផ្លូវការមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលការងារមួយទៀតនៅក្នុងខេត្តព្រះសីហនុដើម្បីរួមចំណែកផ្តល់ភាពងាយស្រួលដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋក្នុងការស្វែងរកការងារធ្វើនិងបំពេញតម្រូវការទីផ្សារការងារក្នុងខេត្តព្រះសីហនុបើតាមលោកពេជ្រសុផនរដ្ឋលេខាធិការក្រសួងការងារមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលនេះត្រូវបានបង្កើតឡើងចំពេលដែលខេត្តព្រះសីហនុត្រូវបានរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាចាត់ទុកថាជាពលសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនិងតំបន់សេដ្ឋកិច្ចពិសេសពហុបំណងដែលកំពុងតែមានការអភិវឌ្ឍរស់រវើកលើគ្រប់វិស័យយើងសូមងាកមកជម្រាបជូនពីព័ត៌មានអន្តរជាតិវិញម្ដងនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីកាណាដាកំពុងបំពេញទស្សនកិច្ចរយៈពេល4ថ្ងៃនៅក្នុងប្រទេសចិននៅថ្ងៃច័ន្ទនេះក្នុងខណៈដែលកាណាដាកំពុងមានទំនាក់ទំនងរអាក់រអួលជាមួយសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកលោកTrudeau បានរកឃើញដៃគូថ្មីនិងបានចុះហត្ថលេខាជាមួយសមាភិកចិនគឺលោក Li Keqiang លើកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងពាណិជ្ជកម្មថ្មីចំនួន3សូមស្ដាប់អ៊ីងសុកមិញ
ប្រមុខរដ្ឋាភិបាលទាំងពីរបានចុះហត្ថលេខាលើគម្រោងផែនការសកម្មស្តីអំពីកិច្ចសហប្រតិបត្តិការលើវិស័យធម្មពលផងនិងលើពិធីសារពីនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងស្តីអំពីផលិតផលចំណីអាហារផងគ្មានការលម្អិតឲ្យដឹងអំពីខ្លឹមសារនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងនោះទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែលោកTrudeau នាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីកាណាដាដែលបានអញ្ជើញទៅដល់ប្រទេសចិនជាលើកទី2ក្នុងរយៈពេលតែ2ឆ្នាំបានប្រកាសថាកាណាដានិងចិនមានលទ្ធភាពច្រើនក្នុងការពង្រឹងពង្រីកចំណងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនិងអន្តរបុគ្គលឲ្យបន្តជជែកពិភាក្សាគ្នាដើម្បីអភិវឌ្ឍសេដ្ឋកិច្ចជាមួយនឹងគ្នាប្រកបដោយចំណុចចិត្តនិងជោគជ័យគឺជាការកម្របំផុតដែលចិនមានទំនាក់ទំនងចិត្តនិងស្និទ្ធខ្លាំងជាមួយនឹងប្រទេសផ្សេងយ៉ាងដូចនេះនេះគឺជាប្រសាសន៍អះអាងរបស់លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីចិន Li Keqiang ដែលកាលពីឆ្នាំ2016ក៏ធ្លាប់អញ្ជើញទៅបំពេញទស្សនកិច្ចនៅប្រទេសកាណាដាម្ដងរួចហើយចិននិងកាណាដាសង្ឃឹមថានឹងអាចបង្កើនទំនាក់ទំនងពាណិជ្ជកម្មទ្វេភាគីឲ្យបានកើនឡើងទ្វេមួយជា2នៅឆ្នាំ2025ជាងនេះទៅទៀតប្រទេសទាំងពីរចង់ប្រែក្លាយឆ្នាំ2018ឲ្យក្លាយទៅជាឆ្នាំទេសចរកាណាដាចិនចិនជាដៃគូពាណិជ្ជកម្មសំខាន់ទី2របស់កាណាដាដោយមានការផ្ដោះផ្ដោពាណិជ្ជកម្មទំហំ85,000លានដុល្លារកាណាដានៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ2016ពលគឺតិចជាងជាមួយនឹងអាមេរិកឆ្ងាយណាស់ក៏ប៉ុន្តែក ប្រទេសកាណាដាត្រូវការមានដៃគូពាណិជ្ជកម្មផ្សេងក្រៅពីអាមេរិកពីព្រោះក្នុងខណៈនេះកាណាដាកំពុងតែមានកិច្ចចរចាដ៏ស្មុគស្មាញជាមួយអាមេរិកដែលហេតុតែលោកដូណាល់ត្រាំបានប្រកាសសាររឺកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងផ្លាស់ប្តូរសេរីអាមេរិកខាងជើងឬហៅកាត់ថាអាលេណាវាងអាមេរិកកាណាដានិងមិចស៊ីង នាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីកាណាដាដែលមានប្រជាប្រិយភាពខ្លាំងនៅក្នុងប្រទេសចិនរហូតមានរហ័សសំនៀងថាកូនដំឡូងបានសន្យាថានឹងទៅជជែកជាមួយដៃគូចិនអំពីប្រធានបទរសើបរសាទដូចជាបញ្ហាអភិបាលកិច្ចល្អអំពីសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងការប្រើប្រាស់ច្បាប់ជាធំ
ចំណែកអតីតប្រធានាធិបតីយេម៉ែនលោកអាលីអាប់ដុលឡាសាឡេបានស្លាប់បាត់បង់ជីវិតនៅក្នុងការវាយប្រហារមួយរបស់ក្រុមឧទ្ទិមហូទីនៅឯទីក្រុងសាណាប្រទេសយេម៉ែននេះបើតាមមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់គណៈបរិបាលលោកដ៏ស្រង់សម្ដីដល់ទីភ្នាក់ងារព័ត៌មានរ៉ៃទ័រនៅយប់ថ្ងៃទី4ខែធ្នូម្សិលមិញការអានិតធ្វើឡើងបន្ទាប់ពីស្ថានីយទូរទស្សន៍ក្រុមឧទ្ទិមហូទីបានបង្ហោះរូបភាពសាកសពបរិមាណអ្នកដែលគេជឿជាក់ថាជា ាំងរវាងអារ៉ាប៊ីសាអូឌីតនិងក្រុមឧទាមហូទីដែលមានអ៊ីរ៉ង់ជាខ្នងបង្អែកតារុស្ស៊ីដែលជាប់ចោទក្នុងការប្រាថ្នាលើកម្លាំងពួកអ្នកកីឡាខ្លួនដោយស្ថាប័នរដ្ឋតែម្ដងក្នុងការប្រកួតកីឡាអូឡាំពិករដូវត្រជាក់ឆ្នាំ2014នៅក្រុងរុស្ស៊ីសូឈីនឹងត្រូវឈោះឈ្មោះចេញឬទេពីការប្រកួតកីឡាអូឡាំពិករដូវត្រជាក់នៅប្រទេសកូរ៉េខាងត្បូងនៅខែកុម្ភៈខាងមុខនេះនឹងនិយាយថ្ងៃទី5ខែធ្នូនេះគណៈកម្មការប្រតិបត្តិនៃគណៈកម្មាធិការអូឡាំពិកអន្តរជាតិនៅក្នុងប្រទេសស្វីសនឹងអនុម័តលើសេចក្តីសម្រេចនេះសូមស្ដាប់កាយឆាពីទីក្រុងមូស្គូ
តាមការប្រមានជាមុនរបស់លោក Vladimir Putin មានជម្រើស2ឬមួយគេនឹងបង្ខំរុស្ស៊ីឲ្យចូលប្រកួតថ្ងៃមុខក្នុងកីឡាអូឡាំពិកនៅកូរ៉េខាងត្បូងគឺក្រោមទង់អព្យាក្រឹតឬមួយមិនអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យរុស្ស៊ីចូលរួមសោះឡើយជម្រើសទាំងពីរនេះគឺជាការបន្ថុកបន្ទាបប្រទេសរុស្ស៊ីនេះជាការប្រមាណឃើញរបស់ប្រធានាធិបតីរុស្ស៊ីដែលសម្រាប់គាត់ទង្វើបែបនេះគឺនាំឲ្យខូចដល់ចលនាអូឡាំពិកទីតើក្នុងចលនាអូឡាំពិកផ្ទាល់ជាទីដែលតាមប្រពៃណីជាប់ជាហូរហែមកប្រទេសរុស្ស៊ីតែងមានទំនួលសំខាន់ជានិច្ចលោក Thomas Bach ប្រធានគណៈកម្មាធិការអូឡាំពិកអន្តរជាតិ CEO អាចរសើបប្រទេសនឹងការប្រមានបែបនេះថ្ងៃនេះក្នុងក្រុងស្វីសឡូសាន់នៅប្រទេសរុស្ស៊ីសមាជិក14នាក់នៃគណៈកម្មការប្រតិបត្តិដែលជារដ្ឋាភិបាលរបស់ CEO នឹងចេញសេចក្តីសម្រាប់អំពីវាសនាក្រុមអ្នកកីឡារុស្ស៊ីហើយបន្តមកក្រុមសារនៃសេចក្តីសម្រាប់នេះនឹងត្រូវលោក Thomas Bach ប្រកាសក្នុងសន្និសីទកាសែតនៅវេលាម៉ោង7កន្លះយប់ម៉ោងប្រទេសស្វីសនៅដើមទីកិច្ចប្រជុំនោះសន្ទរកថាលៀតត្រដាងទូលហីកោរុស្ស៊ីបដិសេធការចោទប្រកាន់មកលើពួកអ្នកកីឡារុស្ស៊ីនឹងឡើងថ្លែងទៅគណៈប្រតិភូគណៈកម្មាធិការអូឡាំពិករុស្ស៊ីដឹកនាំដោយលោកប្រធានអាឡិចសាន់ដ្រាកូវដែលជាសមាជិក CEO លោក Vitaly Smirnov ប្រធានគណៈកម្មការជាតិប្រយុទ្ធនឹងការប្រើឆ្នាំលើកម្លាំងពួកអ្នកកីឡាព្រមទាំងអ្នកស្រី Yevgeny Medvedeva កីឡាករនេះជាងឯកពិភពលោក2លើកខាងរមលើតកការចោទប្រកាន់នោះធ្វើឡើងដោយអតីតនាយកមន្ត្រីពិសោធន៍ក្រុងមូស្គូខាងប្រឆាំងឆ្នាំលើកម្លាំងឈ្មោះ Grigory Rodchenkov ដែលក្រោយពីភៀសខ្លួនទៅសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកទៅស្រាប់តែហើយគេប្រទេសរុស្ស៊ីគ្មានប្រណីគប់ចិត្តបច្ចុប្បន្នលោកប៉ុន្តែអាញាធររុស្ស៊ីចាត់ទុកសម្ដីមេស៊ីនោះថាគ្រាន់តែជាការមូលបង្កាច់សងសឹករុស្ស៊ីដែលបានចងក្រងសំណុំរឿងព្រមតនទល់នឹងគាត់និងដែលត្រូវលោកប្រធានស្ដីពូទីនហៅថាអាកំទេចមនុស្ស
ទីបំផុតទៅរដ្ឋាភិបាលប្រទេសហុងរ៉ារ៉ាកាលពីថ្ងៃច័ន្ទបានបញ្ចប់ការពន្យាពេលការរាប់សន្លឹកឆ្នាំនៃការបោះឆ្នោតប្រធានាធិបតីដែលប្រព្រឹត្តទៅកាលពីសប្តាហ៍មុនយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយរហូតមកទល់ពេលនេះអាជ្ញាធរបន្តប្រកាសលទ្ធផលថាតើអ្នកណាជាអ្នកជាប់ឆ្នោតដល់ឡើយនោះទីសូមបញ្ជាក់ថាកាលពីសប្តាហ៍មុនដើម្បីរក្សាសន្តិសុខនិងសម្ដាប់ធ្នាប់រដ្ឋាភិបាលហុងរ៉ារ៉ាបានប្រកាសដាក់ប្រទេសក្នុងភាពអាសន្នដោយហាមប្រាមមិនឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋធ្វើដំណើរចេញក្រៅចាប់ពីម៉ោង6ល្ងាចរហូតដល់ម៉ោង6ព្រឹកបន្ទាប់ពីប្រជាពលរដ្ឋផ្ទុះកំហឹងហើយចុះផ្លូវដើរតវ៉ាធ្វើបាតកម្មជុំវិញការរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតនៅក្នុងប្រទេសមួយនេះរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសអាមេរិកលោករ៉េធលសិននៅថ្ងៃអង្គារនេះនឹងជួបជាមួយសមាភិកសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបនិងអង្គការ NATO នៅក្នុងទីក្រុងប្រ៊ុយសែលដើម្បីពង្រឹងទំនាក់ទំនងជាមួយសម្ព័ន្ធមិត្តជំនួបរវាងលោកធលសិននិងសមាភិកនៅពេលនេះធ្វើឡើងចំពេលដែលមានការសង្ស័យអំពីអនាគតរបស់លោកថាលន់តើអាចដកចេញពីមុខតំណែងជារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសអាមេរិកនៅរយៈពេលប្រមាណសប្តាហ៍ខាងមុខនេះសូមបញ្ជាក់ថាកិច្ចប្រជុំនេះនឹងផ្ដោតទៅលើកម្មវិធីមីស៊ីលរបស់កូរ៉េខាងជើងក៏ដូចជាការព្រួយបារម្ភអំពីការឈ្លានពានរបស់រុស្ស៊ី ยังมันจับปอนเหมือนอันตรายเชียนในขนมประเทศฟิลิปปินส์ในฟิลิปปินส์ก็มาเชียงปรัมปีสันเนี้ยบ้านตัวตัวว่าสร้างบังแก้จมูกกลุ่นชิมก็ปัญไตมันตีปีศาจบาดังได้จีเนียพลัดว่าสร้างดำมงกินนี้เติบแต่บ้านตีสัญญาสันทายทำว่าสร้างนี้ไอ้บังก่อกรุธาเธอเลือมมันรู้มือจมลุ้นขนมกัดเนี่ยนุ่มมันทรวงมีตกไม่โดนกลุ่นชิมต่อแต่ซอไอ้เนี่ยโทรสคาปีบาฟิลิปปินส์ตัวบ้านมันเจียบอาปฏิบัติการจับว่าสร้างนี้ให้ทั่วการสมบังเกตเลือกกุ้งแม่ได้บ ជាមើលឃើញថាទោះបីជាអវត្តមានគណៈបកប្រឆាំងបកកណ្ដាលណៃនៅតែពិបាកក្នុងការស្ដារប្រជាប្រិយភាពរបស់ខ្លួនឡើងវិញចំណែកមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលនិងអ្នកនាំពាក្យបកកណ្ដាលណៃថាបកកណ្ដាលណៃមានអ្នកគ្រប់គ្រងកណ្ដាលហើយបនិធ្វើតាអំពើល្អសូមស្ដាប់សេចក្ដីរាយការណ៍របស់សិង្ហភិរិយដូចតទៅ
លោកផៃស៊ីផានអ្នកនាំពាក្យទីស្តីការគណៈរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីកម្ពុជាបានថ្លែងថាបន្តពីតុលាការកំពូលកម្ពុជារំលាយគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិគណៈបកប្រជាជនដែលជាគណៈបកកណ្ដាលនិងពង្រឹងសេវាកម្មផ្សេងៗលោកបំបត្តិអំពើពុករលួយពង្រឹងប្រព័ន្ធយុតិធម៌ជាដើមដូចសម្ដេចមហាសេនាបតីតេជោសូមបានក្រើនប្រតិភូចាហើយថាគេអាចរំលាយឯកណបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិតាមតែគណៈបកប្រជាជនបើមិនប្រយ័ត្នប្រយែងទេប្រជារដ្ឋលោកនឹងទទួល อันนั้นคือเรื่องมวยสมัยโลกสมัยในการเอกดัดเตือนบ่มันไปครบรูปในเครื่องจำนวนจริงมวยคือทัดตัวอย่างไม่ลำไปควายรอบในคุณภาพในการเอาเสบกรรมโครงการช่วยบำรุงประชาธิปไตยเอาสัมสอบฉบับเอาสัมสอบแต่ประชาธิปไตยลงชิมจากฉลาดในจำนวนสำคัญในจำนวนที่ปีมีกำไรกำรุงเชิญ แต่ใครอภิริจำการเงินรัฐบาลอันนี้เป็นสิ่งที่ผิดนั่งที่การประชังนั่งเปลือกปลุกปลุยในการกำไรกำรุงปัตตอพิษในประกอบพระเอกยุทธโธที่เชิญปูนนั้นยึงไอช่องปางท้าสำเร็จมหาชนในจอบหนึ่งตะเกียบพอเพียงแต่สมัยแก่มาสนาประชาชนสันต้องมาประกาศตัวเฟ ซบุ๊กฟอลนั้นใบอภิริจิตรวัตรรีกาสำแดงในตุกังวอลสำแดงกาปิปาชัด ไม่รับการต่อสายอย่างไรเฮ้ยมันใส่ถึงอ๋อเตรียมเล็กนักรุกยังต้องการช่วยตอบนั่นสิ่งใดจะตามความอัจฉริยะเฮ้ยช่วยจำนวนมันต่อเพียงนั้นจะยืนเป็นไปถึงซ่องได้จะเลยให้บรรดาชาวฟอร์มิ่งในขนมแต่ปราบการพึ่งชี้เชียงการคืออัตภิบายนโยบายจะมีน้ำเยี่ยงแต่สักระดับหรือใบหน้าบุยจบ
จุดไหนเนี่ยน้องพี่คณะปะประชาชนกัมพูชีลูกศรไอซ่ามาทลายท่าดับไม่สบายดอกกวนตรอปีประชาปุรวัตคือคณะปะประชาชนกัมพูชีมีแต่เฟื่องอำเภอละอ้อหนึ่งเพียบชีกลุ่มรู้ระบบมันไตรคณะปะประชาชนเนื้อกรุ๊ปหนาเพียงโยธาเมียนตามอำเภอละอ้อให้หนึ่งการเจาะสไตล์อำเภอละอ้อนั้นเรือปะตอพอลพยาคลังดอกคณะปะประชาชนในขนมปังได้อ้อยบองปอนมือเคย
ถ้ามีในคณะปะประชาชนแต่มวลชนได้เชื่อมั่นตัวในสกุลนี้สกัดดมนี้กรรมสังคมกรรมปีตัวใบเมียนนันในการโยบายอย่างนากระน้อยก็คณะปะประชาชนกรรมเชียนในทวีกิสโนซามกีไอเกียบติสโนเวียงปฏิในขนมปฏิกรรมปีเยี่ยงตะบูได้ว่าตัวใบบองโอนเมียนนันในการโยบายนะก็คือโยเคยอมปีอมเปิลออร์บอกคณะปะประชาชนนั่นแหละ
ลูกบันเด็ดมีนี่เนี่ยศึกษาปีกาอภิวัตสังคม
นั่งอยู่บ้านเนี่ยขนมปฏิกรรมปุจีบ้านทลายท่าคณะปะประชาชนปิดบ้านหนึ่งสไฟล์รถประชีประยุทธ์เพียบระบบล้วนหลังเว้นหรือก่อสร้างสนามได้ระบบล้วนนะลูกมันทานท่าคณะปะการนัดบ้านจำนายเปลือยจานขนมกาวีประหามกลือคณะปะประชังจีเชียงยกเปลือยหมกฟือกากาตุ่มรงแต่ที่จริงเนี่ยการเยียวยาคำร้องจำนายถึงรู้ทำไมเชียงรายถึงยุติเพียบยอดยิ่งกว่าคนอื่นดิฉันจะคณะปะการนัดเนี่ยอยากเป็นการที่ก่อนตัดไปแล้วก็ตัดไปแล้วนะแต่อาจจะจัดการ บางคนได้ยังมันต้องเข้าไปสืบสาวเองว่าเด็กเอาไปทำงานมันอาจจะการทำงานตรงนี้บางคนอาจจะอยากไปทำงานกับลองเขาเอาไปที่จะมาที่ร้านสำหรับคุณตาตัดสินใจเลยก็ที่จะหามันคุณตาตัดบางคนเป็นแบบซึ่งก็ทำในสมองมาตาเป็นลิขิตการแต่แปลแต่ลายถ้าเป็นจริงไม่ใช่อะไรคล้ายๆเป็นจริงจริงแต่หายไปมันแบบแก่ก็แก่บางเป็นจริงแต่บางคนก็
ไม่ยังคิดว่าสำนักสมรู้ร่วมเล่ห์ตามตรงไตรเซอร์อยากเป็นตามอีกทีตอนแบบได้ถ้าแบบปีตอนแบบผลเสริมตอนนี้อาจจะมีการตายแต่งงานง่ายยังมันสำคัญว่าคุณอยากเป็นตามผมมือใครของมันตามตัวไปแต่คือตอนแบบปวดเลยแบบ
ចំណែកលោកបណ្ឌិតឡាវមងហៃអ្នកវិភាគនយោបាយបានលើកឡើងថាការចងកសាងស្នាដៃឡើងវិញរបស់គណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចបន្ទាប់ពីអស់បកប្រឆាំងដូចជាការការទម្រង់លុបបំបាត់អំពើពុករលួយពង្រឹងប្រព័ន្ធយុតិធម៌ជាដើមគឺពិបាកធ្វើបាន
อาจจะเข้มบานนะแต่ตอนแต่เนื้อเปลือยแล้วขณะปะการดำเนินเนี่ยตามกรมโซ่ดอยลึกๆบ่ปีประเกียรติปลอดบ่ดอยเตอร์ได้บานกับไอการซับบ่ครองจำนวนได้กับไอมรอยแบบไผ่ใบนั้นบ่ฟื้นเหมือนบานพอบ่แต่เราเนี่ยคือเข้มมันเชื่อทางหนึ่งอาจจะได้สบายบานโดยเอาไว้ได้บานอ่านเจ็บบ่
ลูกหลานมองไห้บรรทานท้ากาดักน้อมรบกันนะปะโปรยจุนอาจนึ่งอักเกราะจึงมุ่นเตียพ้องเพราะมันเมียนเนี่ยติเตียนนึ่งเนี่ยช่วยดำรองเพลิดโดยกาปีเปิลเมียนปะประชัง
แต่พายจิมอาจจะรู้ให้บาดเจ็บเกราะจึงมุ่นของจากการอัดเมียนเนี่ยนะเนี่ยนาเตียนอัดเมียนปะประชังอัดเมียนนาช่วยดำรองเพลิดนั้นปะ นั่นคือปะหาชีอักเกราะเอ๋ปะหาคืออ่ะโดยทราบประปวนนะประปวนเฉิงไอ้ลักษณะสมบัติระบบของนายเบย์เนี่ยน้อมเฉิงปะนั่นคือเมียกาอาจะได้ระบอบนั่งวิปวัตเตอร์ได้ชี้ระบอบนะอยู่ที่ต่อตะโก้ต่อปูดว่าเจ็บปะ
สมจุมเรียบจุนทารยะปีจ้องกรานี้ตุลาการกุมปูกัมพูชีบานสำรัดจุมเลียกณะปะสังครุชิตดาจีกณะปะประชังทุ่มจิงเกนึกนองปฏิกัมพูชีจำนายไออองกากราวรัฐาปิบ้ามูจำนวนก็ตรวจบานรัฐาปิบ้าประกาศบัตรดอยสำอางท่าองกาแตงอหนุมันบานกรุบตามฉบับระบบปฏิกัมพูชีหายไอสถาบันซาปวดเมียนกษัตริย์วิชุมูจำนวนก็โดยเฉพาะคือตรวจบานรัฐาปิบ้าบัตรดอยสำอางท่ามันบานบองปนหรือมันกรุบหนึ่งฉบับระบบปฏิ กัมพูชีสถานพิบัตินี้บานเฟืออัลประเทศอันตรายเชิดมือจำนวนบานประดาการจับอารัมนึกสถานการณ์ขนมปฏิกัมพูชีหายคลาดทางแต่งเจนสิกได้ถลายการที่บรรทบบรรทบบางฮันการพูดบารัมปีสถานการณ์นโยบายหนึ่งหลักที่ประชีตประไตในขนมปฏิกัมพูชี บรรทบปีกณะปะประช่างตระบารุ่งรีลูกพายสิพันเนี่ยนอมเปียตีสไดกากณะรอดมนตรีกัมพูชีบานเหลืองหลังแท้เนื้อขนมสุงก้มประชีตประไตเกี่ยมันเมียนหลัดเพียบประมวลพดมหรือตันดามยกแม่ดงเนี่ยควรตรอเนื้อกาเป็นจัดมวยร้อยพี่ร้อยหนุ่มตีเนื้อขนมลัดที่ประชีตประไตเอร์รอดคณะปะถึงออกเกี่ยมันเมียนหลัดเพียบประมวลพดมไอ้ตันดามดอกไอ้แปดดงหนึ่ง
การเป็นจัดปีมหาชนบานรอยเจริญกรรมไตเอาไว้ได้ยืนเรียนเอ่อเอ่อเข้าสมบูรณ์ทุกเฮือนดินเก็บเกาะในในขนมจะกลัวบางจุดจุดเนี้ยหรือสถาบันปีคำบุกน้องคือยืนมือเอ่อกำเนิดในการความต่อหรือว่าเอ่อมหาชนเพื่อยืนในเปลี่ยนวัฒนธรรมเอ่อการปีกลองไตนี้คือในสามปีก่อนเราต้องไปเรียนไอ้วัฒนธรรมคุ้มคุ้มจับไปไอ้ คือยืนคณะเดชสามัญเพียบหน่อมกอันนั้นตีมวยให้ตีตีไอ้ไว้ได้มีการไอ้พลัดโรเชอร์ในการกำเนิดในเนี่ยตัวไอ้ความตระหนักปะปิจุนใบซ่าหนักปะปิจุนเมียนสนามในแต่ซ่าหนักปะปิจุนนั้นเมียนไอ้ในสมบัติพอลในข้อนี้ปีหนักปะปลอดติดเตียงนั้นบานแต่มอสให้มันแปลแต่ตัวเขาใส่ไอ้สำเร็จมาเป็นกิจติกในทางสังเกตุปองเจ้า อาจจะตัดไปเอาเทคโนโลยีเกี่ยวกับเรื่องการจอดบานพม่าจนพม่าไปยุ่งยงอาจจะชีพรอดน้องหรือจะพูดไอ้ผู้ว่าการเช่าไอ้สำหรับประชังในรัฐบาลต่อไปมาตัดติดต่อโดยเฉพาะอย่างไอ้วิจิตรศาสตร์ในจำนวนตัวเลขเก่าไอ้อย่างสเตอร์รอมไอ้อย่างไอ้จิตศาสตร์ประปยืนยืนครึ่งท้าไอ้กระดาษปิจุนนั้นแต่ตัวบานการความสุขที่เชื่อ
แต่เชิงในกระบวนการในเป็นประชาคมบุกจำนายลูกศรไอซานเนี่ยโนเปียกคณะปะประชิจุนกัมพูชีบัญเจียแท้คณะปะประชิจุนกัมพูชีมีนกูนโยบายประมาประมุสกามจุนเนื่องในกองตัวคณะปะสังครุชิตในฐานะมูลฐาน
ยังย่อมโยธาเจริญทอมดากระนาปาจิตชนมันมันเมียนกุมนาโมยดำไปหนึ่งปอบไปเตยจับตกบองโอนทะกรองกรองรบว่าอาศัยตะกระนาปาประชังจิตมังสตรีเจงจังนี้ปานยังเมียนโกนโยบายดำไปประมาณประโมดตามตลอดท่อนโยบายรบกระนาปาจิตชนใจแต่เมียนปรุงเหตุท่อสำนองประปนัยดาวบองโอนต่างอ้อตัวไปเมียนดุจการโยบายแต่ข้างหน้ากระถอยก่อนในใจเชียร์ไปเชียร์ปวดในใจเชียร์เชียม ปูปวงจะเข้ามาสดายเทมามันตัวไปอเมริกาช่างโจจะขนงมาประพฤติสันนิษฐ์เพียบคบขัดจะบุยบอร์เตย์มังกรอาริเพียบจะปูปฏิชีพอย่างนั้นก็น้อยก็มองพระองค์ถนัดกล่าวนั้นคือทำเหมือนแมนจับตุ๊กโรจะเมย์ปะประช่างหนึ่งกรมเมย์ตึกนอนปะประช่างทียังมองพระองค์นึกแต่อาจตัวกาบาลทวีจำห่อระบอกระดาษปะปิจิจนกรรมเชียนงตัวสวากกมบองโอนต่ำอ่อ
ชายหนึ่งสนูทตากระดาษปะการอำนาจอาจหนึ่งบังการประชีพประยพิบระบอกครูหรือเต้ลูกมันดัดมีนี้เนี่ยศักษาปีการอภิวัตสังคมเมื่อคืนท้าปะการอำนาจจองเฟื่อไว้กับบานได้คนตายลูกเป็นเจ้าท้ากาควบคุมหมอกกั้นกระดาษปะการอำนาจหนึ่งบาทบอง
บ่ยิ่งเมื่อเจ้าหน้าปะการอำนาจมีนมาไว้ไว้ไว้ทุ่งไต่ต่างอ่างจังบ่ต้นปีจังปีนกับเซกในใส่เวงกับบ้านใส่สตัมกับบ้านใส่ละอกับบ้านใส่เวงกับคราบกับบ้านได้ปะอีกครั้งสำหรับที่มีนเมื่อเจ้าตายโดยสารแต่กระดาษปะการอำนาจอยากไปลองมาในจุดหมายที่ชาวที่สำหรับโดยการวิจารณ์ในกระบะสุนทรีสุนทรีปัตติปะบอกลุ่นหายซอยบานถึงหลายเซลบางเซลพร้อมแต่ไม่เคยการทำงานสมรู้ความจริงในเรื่องการทำงานสมรู้บอกลุ่นจังไส้ของการกองร้องจะสะบัดกองที่ตะปอประกอบจังไส้เราเพื่อไอการเคยยุติคลาสเราวิจารณ์อีกตัวนั้นนะ
วิชุบารังเอไรฟีประพบวอร์มินมันอาจคลามาเจสนาปริศกาปีพบลูก
สมเด็จป้าประมุขสังกาตุลิกบานันเจิงเตอร์กันประเทศภูมิยะกาลปิสัปดามุนดามใบสับไซส์เสกใดเมตาทอบรรชุบรอดอำเภอหงษาประกันศาสนาหนังกาโซบาบเตลสหกุมจุนจิตโอหิยะได้ชี้แนะการศาสนาอิสลามภูมิยะดามีประชีจนพิจารณ์การศาสนาประปุนุกำปองทวายปิภพหลบเหยียบอัลตามรุยะอำเภอหงษาทเวบาบเรืออังทเวตกบกมันนั้นเตลประชีจนโดหิยะจารันตรีสไดประปุศาสนาจุลยมดาโคสนาอัยประหงษาเตลแนะการศาสนาอิสลามนุบันเชียนล่างกันแต่คลังฮามันแมนแต่ในภูมิตีคือมีในไซลังกาในไทยชิดามตาตรึสได้ปุจจสนาช่วยยมเมียนประพบมอปินเน่สมสับการติบายระบำม่อมปิไซโดยตาตึง
มนุษย์ตูเตียงปิภพโลกตายแต่ในเยธาศาสนาประพุทธคือจีศาสนาดอสโลดเนี่ยการประพุทธศาสนาคือจีเนสโรลังสันติเพียบมีนเมตาการุณาดอชีวิตมนุษย์สัตว์พองแต่งปวงศาสนาประพุทธข้อพิศาสนาดตเตยปรุมันแมนกรอนตายจีศาสนาเตแต่จีตุสนาเวจีจีกระบวนกระดกรอมดำรังเพลิงมนุษย์อ้อยก่อสร้างแต่อำเภอละอ้ออำเภอบอนก่อสร้างกุศลหนึ่งใจรุมเลยเตียนอ้อยเนี่ยพองจีดามก็ปัญตาในปีเด็กกีบานดังทาแปรซองในภูมิหรือในสไลังกาบานสไลอำเภอวิเนียอ้อยมนุษย์ทั่วบาปคณีกับสำหรับคณีนุคือเกสังตายมันเจือหนังตรจีตีกรมประซองหนึ่งปุตศาสนกได้เชื่องบหนึ่งทฤษฎีหังซาแตงนุเตยเกฮาธาจีกรมปุตศาสนาจุลนิยมตาหาดไว้บานจีทฤษฎีแปรปุตได้ประดังมนุษย์อ้อยกรุบสลันคณีบานปลายคลายเตจีทฤษฎีประกาศจุลนิยมโคเคิลส์ออกมนุษย์โดยคณีเตวิงภูมิไทยสไลังกาจีดามสุดสันตจีโปรตีกรุบแปรปุตศาสนาในกายเฮนเยนเตโรวิตชินิจิกาลในตามโปรตีเดมิเอนปุตตบริษัทชื่อสุบรอบสับเลียนเนี่ยนี่ศาสนาประพุทธตายแต่ตรบานเนี่ยนโยบายยกติดทราบจบชิมวยนังกาดักมองโปรตีดอยเลือกจีศาสนาระบอรอดขนมในนี้ศาสนาประพุทธตรบานเนี่ยนโยบายปราชอุปกรณ์ดำใบโฆษณาปีอัตสัญญาณวัปทอจีดจีดำนางดอลกาบงรูบงรุมคณีกล่าวดำบูนโยบายแต่มวยในตามโปรตีการประพุทธศาสนาแต่นี้กีตายแต่เคยมีนขณะสองทมทมได้มีนอำนาจคลังห้อยได้สนับชิมวยนังขณะปนโยบายหรือชิมวยนังธนาดักนองทมทมระบอบโปรตีประสองมีนอำนาจตรบานกีบอมเปะธนันตระสะดำใบปลายชิเนคโฆษณาในโยบายนามุยแดนมินประยาวสำหรับระบบดักนอมเจ้าสดายในขนมชนามุยป้อนปรำบุญรวยเจ็บสับประมุยซองไทยมุยอองดำมีนปจีประยุพิบหายได้สนับหนึ่งรัฐาภิบาลบานประกาศทาการสำหรับปุบบ่าวกุมวินิมันแมนจีอำเภอบาปตีสำหรับนี้บานจุมรุ่นยังมีสกามาเพียบพังซาหนึ่งสำหรับนิสัตจิจราเนในสกาลวิเชลัยธรรมศาสตร์ในตีกรองบางเกาะกาปิจุมนนุในระเวียงชนะมวยป้อนประมูลการซับในภูมิยะเกสังเกตขึ้นทามีนตุมโนทฤษฎีมวยบานเล็กจังรูปเรียงล้างดอยสำอางทาปีมุน ឥទ្ធិពលរបស់ព្រះពុទ្ធសាសនាគឺមានយ៉ាងទូលំទូលាយចាប់ពីអាហ្វហ្គានីស្ថានរហូតដល់អាស៊ីអាគ្នេយ៍ទាំងមូល ក៏ប៉ុន្តែឥទ្ធិពលនេះបានចុះថយទៅវិញដោយសារតែការទន្ទ្រានរបស់សាសនាអ៊ីស្លាម តាមរយៈចរន្តគំនិតនេះគឺមានន័យថាគឺសាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមដែលបានមកបំផ្លាញសាសនាព្រះពុទ្ធ ជានិតិទៀតនៅឆ្នាំ2001នៅពេលដែលក្រុមឧទាមអ៊ីស្លាមតាលីបង់បានវាយកំទេចរូបបដិមាព្រះពុទ្ធដ៏ធំនៅអាហ្វហ្គានីស្ថាននោះគឺរឹតតែជំរុញកំហឹងអ្នកដែលជឿទស្សនៈនេះសុបឲ្យកាន់តែពុះកញ្ជ្រោលឡើងក្នុងក្រសែភ្នែកព្រះសង្ឃជ្រូនយោមួយចំនួនគឺព្រះពុទ្ធសាសនាកំពុងតែប្រឈមមុខនឹងគ្រោះថ្នាក់បាត់បង់សាបសូន្យដោយសារតែសាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមនៅឆ្នាំ2012នៅស្រីលង្កាក្រុមព្រះសង្ឃមួយក្រុម បានបង្កើតគណៈបកមួយឈ្មោះថាបូឌូបាឡាសេណាប្រែថាបកអំណាចនៃពុទ្ធសាសនិកគណៈបកនេះបានគូសវាសបំពោងទ្រឹស្ដីហិង្សានិយមពន្យុមនុស្សឲ្យស្អប់ខ្ពើមអ្នកកាន់សាសនាដទៃជាពិសេសគឺសាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមនិងអ្នកកាន់សាសនាគ្រឹស្តក្នុងឆ្នាំជាមួយគ្នានេះដែរនៅភូមិអេណោះព្រះសង្ឃមួយអង្គឈ្មោះថាវីរៈធុបានបង្កើតចលនាមួយឈ្មោះថាចលនា 9999ដែលជាសមាគមការពារជាតិសាសន៍និងសាសនាភូមិសមាគមនិងចលនារបស់ព្រះសង្ឃជ្រុននិយមអង្គនេះបានបោះពុំសៀវភៅអំពីវនីយោឃោសនាថាភូមិនិងសាសនាព្រះពុទ្ធកំពុងតែជួបគ្រោះថ្នាក់ដោយសារតែពួកអ៊ីស្លាមដូច្នេះត្រូវតែសម្លាប់ធ្វើបាបនិងបណ្តេញពួកអ៊ីស្លាមចេញឲ្យអស់ពីភូមិ ចំណែកមិញចលនានយោបាយរបស់ក្រមសង្ឃនៅភូមិមាននិងគណៈបកនយោបាយបូឌូបាឡាសេណានៅស្រីលង្កាមានទំនាក់ទំនងជាមួយគ្នាយ៉ាងស្អិតរមួតសង្វីរៈធុបានទៅដល់រដ្ឋធានីកូឡំបូនៅឆ្នាំ2009ក្រោមការស្វាគមន៍របស់ក្រមសង្ឃជ្រុននិយមស្រីលង្កាយ៉ាងអធិកអធមសម្លេងឃោសនាទ្រឹស្ដីជ្រុននិយមរបស់សង្ឃពុទ្ធសាសនាទាំងនេះក៏បានជះឥទ្ធិពលខ្ចោះខ្ចាយទៅដល់ប្រទេសថៃដែរចរន្តគំនិតស្អប់អ្នកកាន់សាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមនេ ដែលបានបង្ខំឲ្យប្រជាជនអ៊ីស្លាមត្រូវធ្វើហិង្សាទាមទារបំបែកទឹកដីពីសំណាក់អ្នកកាន់សាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមនៅឆ្នាំ2015ក្រមសង់ជ្រុលនិយមនៅថៃបានស្រាយអំពីវានីយអោយដុតកំទេចវិហារអ៊ីស្លាមចោលទាំងអស់ហើយនឹងបានគំរាមថាប្រជាជនអ៊ីស្លាមនៅភាគខាងត្បូងថៃមិនថាក្មេងមិនថាចាស់នឹងស្គាល់រសជាតិឈឺចាប់ដូចជនជាតិរ៉ូហីញ៉ានៅភូមិជាក់ជាមិនខានទី ព្រះពុទ្ធសាសនាបរិសុទ្ធបានក្លាយជាឧបករណ៍ដើម្បីពន្យុះទ្រឹស្តីជានិយមបន្តិចម្តងបន្តិចម្តងចលនាសង់ពុទ្ធសាសនាជ្រុលនិយមបានប្រឡូកចូលក្នុងសកម្មភាពនយោបាយដោយមានការជ្រោមជ្រែងបើកដៃជួយការពារផ្តល់សម្ភារៈនិងថវិកាពីសំណាក់អំណាចថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំប្រទេសជាក់ស្តែងនៅភូមិចលនាពុទ្ធសាសនាហិង្សារបស់សង្ឃវីរៈធុនេះបានទទួលជំនួយគាំទ្រយ៉ាងចំហពីសំណាក់មេតបធំៗភូមិ ជាមួយនឹងបង្អែកនេះចលនាសង់ជ្រុលនិយមភូមិនេះអាចឈានទៅជំរុញរដ្ឋាភិបាលភូមិកំណត់វិធានច្បាប់ជាច្រើនដែលមានខ្លឹមសារធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញអ្នកកាន់សាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមដូចជាការហាមឃាត់មិនឲ្យរៀបការជាមួយអ្នកកាន់សាសនាព្រះពុទ្ធហាមឃាត់មិនឲ្យមានកូនច្រើនឬអើងមិនឲ្យធ្វើការនិងដកហូតយកដីស្រែចម្ការជាដើម អំពើឃោឃៅធ្វើទៅលើជនជាតិរ៉ូហីញ៉ានៅភូមិគឺជាស្នាដៃនៃក្រុមពុទ្ធសាសនាជ្រុលនិយមនៅរដ្ឋរ៉ាខិនដែលមានជំនួយគាំទ្រពីកងទ័ពភូមិ តែយ៉ាងណាវិបត្តិហិង្សានៅភូមិនេះមិនមែនផ្ដើមចេញពីចំនួនសាសនាតែមួយមុខនោះទេការបកស្រាយប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រខុសៗគ្នាការទាមទារកាន់កាប់ទឹកដីគឺជាប្រភពដ៏ធំមួយទៀតនៃចំនួននេះរដ្ឋរាខិនរបស់ភូមិកំពុងតែក្លាយជាកន្លែងខ្លាញ់នៅក្នុងពេលដ៏ឆាប់ខាងមុខជាមួយនឹងគម្រោងវិនិយោគរបស់ចិនជាច្រើនគម្រោងក្នុងទឹកប្រាក់រាប់ពាន់លានដុល្លារ គម្រោងសាងសង់កំពង់ផែនាវីទីស្តុកនិងឆ្លងកាត់នៃបំពង់បង្ហូរប្រេងនិងឧស្ម័នពីតំបន់ដាមបូព៌ាទៅចិនលាក់និងលាក់ទាំងអស់នេះគឺសុទ្ធតែអាចជាមូលហេតុដែលធ្វើឲ្យពួកយោធាពុករលួយភូមិចង់សម្អាតរដ្ឋរាខីនេះឲ្យស្អាតកុំឲ្យជនជាតិរ៉ូហីញ៉ាមករញ៉េរញ៉ៃក្នុងន័យនេះសង់ពុទ្ធសាសនាជ្រុលនិយមអាចគ្រាន់តែជាឧបករណ៍ដែលគេប្រើដើម្បីបោះសម្អាតជនជាតិរ៉ូហីញ៉ាតែប៉ុណ្ណោះ គូកសម្ព័ន្ធដែលថាចរន្តសាយភីកាន់តែខ្លាំងនៃទ្រឹស្តីពុទ្ធសាសនាជ្រុលនិយមនេះក៏ជាផលវិបាកមួយផ្នែកកើតចេញពីចរន្តអ៊ីស្លាមជ្រុលនិយមទូទាំងពិភពលោកដែរក្រុមជ្រុលនិយមពុទ្ធសាសនាជានិច្ចកាលចាត់ទុកអ្នកកាន់សាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមទាំងអស់ថាជាពួកភេរវកម្មក៏ប៉ុន្តែការចោទប្រកាន់ទាំងនេះវាមិនបានឆ្លុះបញ្ចាំងពីការពិតទាំងអស់នោះទេប្រព័ន្ធអ៊ីនធឺណិត បណ្ដាញសង្គម Facebook ជាដើមក៏បានជួយជំរុញឲ្យទ្រឹស្តីហិង្សាឬអាមនេះរីកសាយភីកាន់តែច្រើនកាន់តែរហ័ស ពលរដ្ឋមានមិនពិតខ្លាំងៗនានាផ្សាយថាជនជាតិអ៊ីស្លាមចាប់រំលោភមនុស្សស្រីប្លន់កាប់សម្លាប់ធ្វើបាបអ្នកកាន់ព្រះពុទ្ធសាសនាជាដើមត្រូវបានគេចែកចាយបំផុសបំផុលយ៉ាងប្រុងប្រៀតដោយគ្មានគោលនយោបាយទប់ស្កាត់ណាមួយពីអាជ្ញាធរនោះទេ បញ្ហានៃការកើនឡើងនៅទិសដីជ្រុលយំពុទ្ធសាសនានេះកំពុងគំរាមប្រទេសកាន់ព្រះពុទ្ធសាសនាទាំងអស់នៅអាស៊ី គ្រោះថ្នាក់មានកាន់តែខ្លាំងទៀតបើសិនជារដ្ឋាភិបាលពុំមានវិធានការត្រឹមត្រូវពុំមានឆន្ទៈនិងពុំចង់ស្វែងយល់អំពីគ្រោះថ្នាក់របស់វាការណាអំណាចរកទុនខ្សោយទុនជ្រាយខុបខិតចង់កេងចំណេញនយោបាយតាមរយៈការលើកដំកើងតែសាសនាណាមួយឬសហគមន៍ប្រជាជនណាមួយនោះសង្គមនឹងបែកបាក់គ្មានសន្តិភាពគ្មានសមភាពនិងគ្មានយុត្តិធម៌
ដាក់វិជ្ជបរិង RFI ពិភពលោកស្ថិតក្នុងដៃរបស់លោកអ្នក
កម្មវិធីនេះសហការឧបត្ថម្ភដោយ Sinvenyu Link Cafe Diamond Probat ដែលមានតែមួយគត់នៅកម្ពុជា ទំនាក់ទំនងទូរស័ព្ទលេខ 011816222 និង 011816222 Cooling Film មានសេវាបិទ Sticker ទប់កាំរស្មី UV បាន 100% កាត់កម្ដៅបានចាប់ពី 66% ឡើងទៅ និងមាន Sticker សុវត្ថិភាពការពារបែកកញ្ចក់ សូមទាក់ទងតាមទូរស័ព្ទលេខ 092 93982023 หรือ093-22-23សាកលវិទ្យាល័យឯកទេសនៃកម្ពុជាCUS សិក្សាដើម្បីបុគ្លិកលក្ខណៈសម្បត្តិល្អប្រពៃសិក្សានៅCUS កាហ្វេហ្វូណនសញ្ញាមេដៃកាហ្វេធម្មជាតិសុតឈ្មោះឆ្ងាញ់ផលិតដោយក្រុមយុវជនJuvenery ខ្មែរ ISI ផលិតតាមបច្ចេកវិទ្យាជប៉ុននិងអូស្ត្រាលីវត្ថុធាតុដើមស្តង់ដារអន្តរជាតិ ISO 9001 2008ប្រើប្រភេទថ្នាំពណ៌លេខ1ដែលទទួលស្គាល់ជាសកលតាមស្តង់ដារ GIS ISI 5ជាប់ធន់ជានិរន្តរ៍ ISI 5ជាផលិតផលរបស់ISI Steel ទេសនាសារព័ត៌មានតើអត្ថបទកសែតបានចុះផ្សាយនៅថ្ងៃនេះនិយាយពីអ្វីខ្លះសូមស្ដាប់ការអធិប្បាយរបស់សឿងភិរៈដូចតទៅ នៅលើទំព័រមុខរបស់កាសែតនៅព្រឹកនេះបានបង្ហាញរូបភាពនិងចំណងជើងរឿងផ្សេងៗគ្នាដោយកាសែតខ្លះដាក់រូបភាពលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីជាមួយនឹងនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីបងក្លាដេសចំណែកឯកាសែតខ្លះទៀតបានចាប់អារម្មណ៍នឹងរឿងនេះដែរប៉ុន្តែមិនបានឲ្យតម្លៃលើរឿងនេះខ្លាំងប៉ុន្មាននោះទេដោយគេចាប់អារម្មណ៍លើរឿងនយោបាយទៅវិញជាដំបូងគេនេះគឺកាសែតភ្នំពេញប៉ុស កាសែតនេះបានចំណាយទំព័រមុខរបស់ខ្លួនដាក់រូបភាពធំមួយដែលបង្ហាញពីលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែននិងលោកស្រីសៀកហាស៊ីណានាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីបងក្លាដេសនៅវិមានសន្តិភាពកម្ពុជាកាលពីថ្ងៃម្សិលមិញ ទោះបីជាបានដាក់រូបភាពនេះនៅលើទំព័រមុខរបស់ខ្លួនមែនប៉ុន្តែកាសែតនេះមិនបានសរសេរអ្វីច្រើនពីរឿងខាងលើនេះទេប៉ុន្តែបែរជាចាប់អារម្មណ៍នឹងរឿងការប្រកាសរបស់លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនឲ្យអ្នកនៅពីក្រោយខ្នងទីតាំងជុលមាន់ចូលសារភាព នេះគឺជាចំណងជើងធំរបស់កាសែតភ្នំពេញប៉ុស្សម្រាប់ព្រឹកនេះក្រៅពីនេះនៅស្លាបឆ្វេងស្ដាំដែលអមរូបភាពរបស់លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែននិងនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីបងក្លាដេសភ្នំពេញប៉ុស្សក៏បានដាក់ចំណងជើងឲ្យរឿងរបស់ខ្លួនដែលជារឿងតូចតូចសម្រាប់កាសែតនេះរឿងទាំងនោះមានដូចជាបញ្ហាជនភៀសខ្លួនរូហីញ៉ាក៏ត្រូវបានលើកឡើងក្នុងជំនួបធ្វើភាគីរវាងនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីកម្ពុជានិងនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីបងក្ ជាសកម្មភាពនៃការប្រឆាំងនឹងការបំផ្លាញប្រៃឈើនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាដែលបានបង្កឡើងដោយក្រុមហ៊ុនសហប្រជាជាតិគឺជារឿងអន្តរជាតិដែលចុះផ្សាយនៅលើទំព័រមុខរបស់កាសែតភ្នំពេញប៉ុស្តិ៍ ក្រៅពីកាសែតភ្នំពេញប៉ុស្តិ៍យើងមានកាសែតកោះសន្តិភាពសម្រាប់ព្រឹកនេះកោះសន្តិភាពព្រឹកនេះខុសពីភ្នំពេញប៉ុស្តិ៍បើយើងនិយាយពីទំព័រមុខរបស់កាសែតទាំងពីរនេះកាសែតកោះសន្តិភាពមិនបានឲ្យតម្លៃឬក៏យករឿងជំនួសរវាងលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនជាមួយនឹងនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីបងខ្លាដេះមកចុះផ្សាយនៅលើទំព័រមុខរបស់ខ្លួននោះទេបើយើងក្រឡេកទៅមើលក្បាលកាសែតនេះវិញគឺបានចាប់អារម្មណ៍នឹងរឿងកម្ពុជាម៉ ក្រៅតែពីរឿងនេះនៅលើទំព័រមុខរបស់កោះសន្តិភាពក៏បានចុះផ្សាយរឿងតុលាការកំពូលប្រកាសសាលដីកាបន្តឃុំខ្លួនបដិសេធការសុំនៅក្រៅឃុំអតីតព្រះសង្ឃ หรือนี่ตราบานดักเนื้อภายในขังลือในตุ่มโปกษัตริย์ก็สันติเพียบในจุ่งขังช่วยก็ปัญญาอย่างนากอดได้กษัตริย์มุนีมันบานบอกมองจาวตีในเรื่องนโยบายได้ล้วนบานยกเวียหมกจบซ้ายในเรื่องตุ่มโปมกได้ตายสัตว์เนื้อภายในขังกล้ามตะวิงกษัตริย์บานดักจำลองจึงอ่อยเรื่องนโยบายได้บอกล้วนท่าสมาคมขมายในออสเตรเลียประกาศความตรอตุลาการกลุ่มปูรุมลีกันอาปาสังกุจิต บรรทัดปีเรื่องนี้กษัตริย์เพียบก็โดยจีพนมเป็นปอบ้ายบรรจับอารามหนึ่งเรื่องบังกราบตีตังชวนมอนกษัตริย์นี้บรรดาจำลองจึงท้าอภิบาลคาดดักนอมกับลังบังกราบสังเวียนอากรเรื่องจงกรามมุ่ยเตี้ยดาสทัดเนลือตุ่มปอมุกภายในขังกรามในกษัตริย์กษัตริย์เพียบคือเรื่องประตูกาต่อว่าระบบการบกจีงปีรอยเนี่ยเตรียมเตี้ยประบรรจับกองตรา กลายเป็นกษัตริย์อย่างปีขังเลือนี้ยึดเนื้อมีนกษัตริย์มวยเทียบคือกษัตริย์นครธมแล้วก็ทุ่มนับประนีบานพระดาวหนึ่งพระดาวดำลายจีสำคัญเรือเรื่องนโยบายกษัตริย์มวยนี้ก็โดยจีกษัตริย์พนมเป็นปอดได้โอ้คือวิบานจบสายปีดำนาตุสนาเกจระบบหลุดใส่ในยุโรปมันไตรบังคลาดได้เนื้อขนมปฏิกรรมปุจิปัตย์สำหรับจำลองจึงเรื่องนโยบายดาวกษัตริย์นี้บานพระดาวกายกจตุกดักครั้งนู้คือเรื่องลูกสามแห่งซีอาอังจิตไม่ทำมุนบอชนาปีปอนดอกระบายกระนาปะสังครุจิต หนึ่งรู้หลังเวงจำลองจึงเรื่องนี้กษัตริย์นิบานสอเซอะซอทมจิงกี้หายบานดักขนงซุ่มปอกขี้ถิ่นพองกลายตายปีเรื่องระบบลูกซ้อมแห่งซีกษัตริย์มุนิกับบานจับอารามหนึ่งเรื่องสมาชิกกรมประชาคมสังกัดระบบไตตะกันนะปะซองกรุชิตพองได้โดยกษัตริย์นิบานจบซ้ายหนึ่งมีนชอบเชียร์มวยหนึ่งรูปเพียบกัญญาเซนจานเปโรเซพองหายมีนดักจำลองจึงท้าอัตไตตะใจสังกัดกรมมมปะประชังบากหางลู่อาหาร กษัตริย์นี้ก็ด้วยเชียร์กษัตริย์พนมเป็นป้อเนื่องกษัตริย์สันติเพียบได้ได้กษัตริย์นกทุ่มบานจับอารามหนึ่งหรือบังกราบที่ตั้งจุลมอนปัตตากษัตริย์นี้บานดะเรืองนี้เนื้อขังกล้ามในตุ่มปัวมุกระบอกลุ่นตะวิงหรือบังกราบที่ตั้งจุลมอนนี้กษัตริย์บานสอเซจำลองจึงท้าสันดาชนสารเป็นเชียเอาจับเนี่ยเนื้อปีกลายทนกระบายเป็นจุลมอนกระต่ายไปเรื่องสำคัญสำคัญอันเป็นนี้กษัตริย์นกทุ่มกับบานจับอารามหนึ่งจบซ้ายเนื้อเรื่องรายสังคมจำรอกนี้ในลุ่มปัวมุกระบอกล ក៏សន្តិភាពនិងសារព័ត៌មានកោធំបានចាប់អារម្មណ៍នឹងឲ្យតម្លៃលើប្រធានរឿងផ្សេងៗគ្នាក៏ប៉ុន្តែកាសែតទាំងបីនេះនៅតែផ្ដល់តម្លៃលើរឿងរួមមួយគឺបញ្ជារបស់លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនឲ្យបង្ក្រាបទីតាំងជុលមន់និងវេកមុខអ្នកនៅពីក្រោយ
ព័ត៌មានលឿនរហ័សច្បាស់លាស់និងស៊ីជម្រៅវិទ្យុបារាំង RFI
នៅថ្ងៃនេះបានដឹកកោនសូមនិយាយរៀបរាប់អំពីព្រឹត្តិការណ៍នយោបាយដែលកើតមានឡើងនៅក្រៅសន្និសីទទីក្រុងសឺណែវសូមអញ្ជើញស្ដាប់ដោយតទៅអ្នកស្ដាប់វិទ្យុបារាំងអន្តរជាតិ RFI ជាទីមេត្រីនៅពេលនេះកម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានរយៈពេល២ម៉ោងរបស់យើងបានឈានដល់ទីបញ្ចប់ហើយសូមអរគុណចំពោះភក្តីភាពរបស់លោកអ្នកដែលបានតាមស្ដាប់កម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានតាំងពីដើមរហូតដល់ចប់ចាប់ពីវេលាម៉ោង២រសៀលនេះតទៅគឺជាព័ត៌មានទីភាស សេសនៅសាខារៃនៅវត្តឈូបារាំងអន្តរជាតិ AFE សូមអរគុណសូមគោរពលា